Number two is email marketing. So we use Klaviyo, wherein in Klaviyo we have our automation sequences set and our email flows in place. So whenever someone's going to buy a product related to an iPhone from me or from my store, they're going to be added to an automation sequence where for the next 10 days, they're going to be receiving product recommendations. Like on day one, we're going to send them a welcome email. We're going to welcome them. We're going to send them to a Facebook page. We're going to ask them to like a Facebook page and introduce ourselves. On day two, we're going to be sending them recommendation number one. In day three, we're going to be sending them recommendation number two. It could be an earphone. It could be a wireless charger, a wireless headphone, whatever it is. So, you know, email marketing has really, really helped us make money, because whatever money you make from email marketing, you know, you're making pure profits. You're just paying for the product cost. You're not paying for the advertising, because the customer is already yours. So number two is email marketing. Have your email automation and flow set up. If not Klaviyo, you guys can make use of MailChimp. So I think MailChimp is free for the first 1,000 or 3,000 guys. I don't remember. I think it's 1,000 guys. That's how we started when we were new to e-commerce. And third is retargeting. So we're really, really, you know, full on into retargeting. So we use retargeting in two ways, Andy. The one is that when someone does not buy from us, definitely, you know, we show them retargeting ads. When someone visits the sales page but does not really buy, we show them retargeting ads. And number two is we cross-sell them products. So I know that if someone bought this product from me, definitely my custom audience is being created. So I'm going to be showing more products similar to this product of mine to this custom audience. So I'm going to say something like, hey, we have something, I have another cool one for you, or I have a recommendation for you, or I feel you would love this, or we feel that you would love this product. That product is going to be related to this product of mine. So we're also cross-selling using retargeting. So these are three things that we're doing to make more money from the customers who we've already acquired, or the customers who know about us, or customers who visited our website.